Day tube day. All right, so today I'm going to do Spirit Breakout. This is a rather new song for me. I've not sung this before in church, so I'm excited to learn this too. There are several different versions of this that you can listen to or watch on YouTube. I prefer the Spirit Breakout from Hillsong, but I did lower the key for our purposes. So we're going to do this in E flat. This is, I think, one of the easier, more powerful worship songs I've heard in a long time. There's a verse one that is unison, verse two is unison, and there's a chorus that is normally kind of unison, but we're going to do it in parts, but they're easy parts. So I think that you'll really like this. So I'm going to do verse one and it will be unison. Then when I go to the chorus, I'll do soprano. And then I'll sing it again in alto, and then sing it again in tenor. Then I'll go back to that verse two in unison.
The sound of heaven touching earth.
your breakout.